salani tole pare to si tori se owo re ni abamo damo sa bibiri ku ala mi tiri bidu ale kara tiri momi ali ku ala mo sa tari bidu ale biri mota adale jeri ara re oluwa Gogo mi fun mi Olorun mi gogo mi fun mi Gogo mi fun mi Olorun mi gogo mi fun mi Omo raye nje mi niya Omo raye fejo mi sun gogo mi fun mi
Gogo mi fun mi Olorun mi gogo mi fun mi
Eledumare o
Gogo mi fun mi Olorun mi gogo mi fun mi Omo raye nje mi niya Omo raye
Come on, send it to the palace.
Oluwa ni agbara ati orin wa. Oun ni o si di igbala wa. Eyi ni Olorun wa. Awa yo si feyin fun. Olorun baba wa. Awa yo gbekele. Ologun ni Oluwa. Oluwa ni oruko re. Keke Farao ati ogun re ni o mu wo inu okun. Awon ayo olori ogun re ni o si re ninu okun pupa. Ibubo won mole. Won si re ni isale bi okuta. Oluwa owo otun re ni ogo ninu agbara. Oluwa owo otun re fo ta tutu. Ati ni opolopo olare ni iwo bi awon ti o dide si osubu. Iwo ran ibinu re ti o run won bi akemole idikoriko. Ati nipa emi imu re ni omi si fi wo jopo. Iso omi dide duro gangan bi ogiri. Ibu si dilu laarin okun. Ota wi pe emi yo lepa. Emi yo ba won. Emi yo pin ikogun. A o te ife kufe emi lorun lara won. Emi o fa ida mi yo. Owo mi ni yo si pa won. Iwo si mu afefe re fe. Loni okun si bo gbogbo awon ota wa mole. Loni won ri bi oje sinu omi nla. Tani o dabi iwo Oluwa ninu awon alagbara. Tani o dabi iwo ologo ni mimo eleru niyin ti n so won iyanu. Iwo nawo otun re loni ile si gbe gbogbo awon ota wa mi. Ninu anu re ni iwo fi se amona awon eniyan na ti iwo ti ra pada. Iwo si n fi agbara re to wa lo si bujoko mimo re. Awon eniyan gbo won wa riri. Ika anu si mu awon olugbe Palestina. Nigba na ni enu ya awon baale Edomu. Iwa riri si mu awon alagbara Moabu. Bobo awon olugbe Kenani yodanu. Iberu bojo mu won nipa titobi apa re. Won duro je bi okuta titi awon eniyan re fi re koja. Oluwa titi awon eniyan re ti iwo ti ra fi re koja. Iwo yo mu wa wole. Iwo yo si gbe won sinu oke ile ini re. Oluwa nibi ti iwo ti se fun ara re lati ma gbe. Oluwa ni ibi bimo na ti owo re ti gbe kale. Oluwa yo joba ninu aye wa loni lai ati lai lai. Amen. Ogo ni fun Oluwa ni oke orun. Ogo ni fun titobi ise iyanu re. Ogo ni fun agbara re mimo. Eje ki gbogbo alaye okan to wa lori eto yi laaro yi. Eje ka tu fi ogo fun Olorun. Eje ka korin ope si. Eje ka korin yin si. Olorun wa to gba fun wa. Oba to tun je ko sese fun wa laaro yi. Oba to fi seun ife re to fi da wa si. Eje ka fogo fun. Eje ka fope fun. Dida si wa toni ki ma se mimo se wa ki ma se agbara wa. Anu re ma lo ko wa yo. Ori ofe re ma lo gbe wa ro. Eje ka dupe lowo re ba se n dupe lowo re si be gege lohun pelu yo ma se ni rere ti ninu aye wa. Eje ka dupe lowo Olorun. Eje ka dupe lowo Olorun. Eje ka korin yin logo si ma gbe oruko re ga ma gbe oruko re ga ma gbe oruko re ga nitori to seun nitori ta anu re duro lai lai ba tin dupe lowo re. E ba mi ma se aito yi ba tin dupe lowo re. Eje ka ba mi ma se e. Eje ka pe gbogbo eyan wa si waju ite Oluwa. Aha. Eje ka pe gbogbo eyan wa gbogbo eda alaye. Eje ka pe won wa si odo Olorun ba tin ba mi se aito yi. Loruko Jesu Oluwa yo dara fun wa. In the name of Jesus. Yo dara fun wa. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yo dara fun wa. Ba mi ma share, ba mi ma share. Ba mi ma share. Ba mi ma polongo dodo Olorun. Olorun to gba fun wa loni. Oba to je o sese fun wa. Olorun to da wa si. O fi iyonu re ati iseun ife re. O fi pa wa mo. ohun ni ope ye ohun ni yiye fun e je ka dupe lowo olorun wa ba si tin korin ope si ta n dupe lowo re e ba mi ma se aito yi loruko jesu oluwa gbogbo owo to n se aito yi iran lowo nla ko dide fun o in the mighty name of Jesus gbogbo owo to n se aito yi kile oni to si o ma ri ore gba lowo olorun o ma ri anu gba iranlowo nla ma dide fun o in the mighty name of Jesus kile oni to su isele anu that will define your life isele anu that will move you forward isele anu that will cause a misunderstanding in the camp of your enemies it shall happen in your life before the night time today in the mighty name of Jesus ba mi share dada okan mi yo ni waju oluwa fawon iyanu to nse lowo lowo opolopo eri lo njade lati ose to koja wa e o mo wa set e sori phone mi mo set e lori sisi group by group okay eleyi ni ma so lola eleyi ni ma so lotula eri po awon testimonies mi dere o wa personal tori awon to ni to protect their privacy mo decide lati ma pariwo e sugbon ohun to se koko ni wipe adupe lowo olorun olorun jeri agbara re awon eyan ni eri arabirin yin wo pe oluwa igbawo lo ma so eri tohun na awon eyan ma give testimony oluwa de jo n seto yin ni mo gbadua ori re oku ni gbebode eri re ma de o iwo sa duro ti oluwa je ka jo ma gbadura yen bo oh my god awon ohun to ba da ju laye yi awon eyan ma duro de ni gbogbo gba ni ma so awon ohun to ba da ohun to ba ma carry weight eyan ma duro de ni eri ti enigba to ba ma fi de opolopo eniyan lo ma woran o gbadua loruko Jesu Christi mo oko mi bale ni tori oro Olorun wi pe expectation of the righteous shall not be cut short so igbekele oni jasa so lo nje be eri re ma farahan in the mighty name of Jesus eri re ma polongo gbo Olorun a je ka won ala igbagbo gan mo wi pe Olorun se nsise iyanu mo share testimony kan lana gbogbo eyan lo ti ri arabirin ya jo n gba awe ni ohun na de n gbadua pe oluwa e wo permit ohun Olorun ohun ma reti e ohun ma reti e kohun ti e le sise gidi gbogbo awon to ye ko ma se o debe se n gbadua sugbon nkan to challenge mi ninu testimony arabirin aniye ni Olorun ti sore work permit fun aniye ni Olorun sore green card fun aniye ni Olorun se visa fun sugbon kilo mu mi share testimony arabirin Olorun so pelu igbagbo wi pe Oluwa birthday gift to hun fe loni ni wi pe ani work permit ise ohun fe kun le bo sita lo wa ise gidi kun na le be se pawo gidi ko be se n gbadun Oluwa ani work permit yi ohun fe se ohun fe ke fi se gun ojo bi fohun ojo bi en sumo o ko su kan o ko se meji o ko se kan ko ma stop adura yi o ma ngba lo Lord I need my birthday gift Lord I need my birthday gift o den soro ebo to fe and that is why inu mi dun to ba je ni to ma ngbo adura owuro yi ni gbogbo gba to den follow adura e gan your prayer life and your prayer pattern iwo gan ma mo ko ti yato arabirin e o gbadura nta pe ni specific prayer she was right on point o so n to fe fọlọrun oluwa mo fe ebun ojo bi nkan bayi de ni mo fe o den tenumo be de ekojo meta ko iri ko tori e stop o den tenumo titi ojo be de gangan kale lo mi ati gba kam pe wo o de ti ojo mi niyan titi ojo be de e gangan bi se lo tun dupe fọlọrun pe mo mo pe o ti se bi ohun o ti e ti ri mo mo pe o ti se aso Olorun mi oba jidara aso fe dara iyanu ni oni nigbati sister won wa de won ni ko lo ko mail ngba ma fi ko mail ogbe ni o ma ni letter lo da won ara bi letter ke nigba to ma fi ja bayi work permit to nreti lojo birthday e gangan ojo yen lori normally eni yin lo lawyer lati fi se gbo nkan to nse odo lawyer lo ye ko ri ko wa copy e abi bakan oni lawyer go ti e mo npa ira rara bo se je iyen tubo si pe Olorun fe je ki ayo yen wa sodo e direct ni ohun lo se npe lawyer pe bye bye ma lo sele mo gbadua loruko Jesu leta ayo ti wo na reti leta ayo to reti ko to peju ko to ditiju fun ko to di esin leta ayo re wolede leta ayo re wolede leta ayo re wolede in the name of Jesus eyan ara mi ninu oluwa adura da ko so n ta le fi we adura adura da te ba ri tin ba nji lara ro ti mo pariwo gba adua ko rorun lati ma pariwo be lara ro for be 1.5 hours every day ko so n to rorun sugbon adura da adura da ise tolorun de ran emi niyan to empower lives to empower families and to set them free from under the bondage of the devil and then to implant the spirit of prayer and the fear of God in the lives of the multitude. That is why timi oni se lai mi oni se lai mama se whether it is convenient or not eweni o duro pelu igbagbo pe oluwa ebun bayi ni mo fe fun ojo ibi birthday ti e na nbo abi but olorun to se laye arabirin yen ah olorun yen si wa laye o wa laye o je be se fi siwaju oluwa bayi nkan to fe ko de fi gbagbo duro ti o ma se mo gbo testimony kan lana karabirin yen to so testimony yen to let me confess eje njewo karabirin yen to so testimony yen to emi ti mo ngbo lori phone oju mi le fun omi bayi ni ti mo bere se nfowo nu oju because it got me emotional nigba karabirin so testimony one the first time tawon ma ever join ni wa darapo mo wa lori eto adura owuro ni osu September lodun to koja emi o ti ran ti pe gba yen ni but won ko ti e and I'm cutting her ni osu September lodun to koja nigba to oluwa ni ka se special prayer lori yepo ibi ta ngbe awon to wa lori eto adura owuro nigba yen oluwa lo fe se deliverance of the land pe ile opolopo ile ton wa ile onile ni kin se le won ile yen o de gbe won ile yen o prosper won and the Lord told us to get part of the land, some quantity of the land or ground or sand of where we are living. Mama ide so wi pe awon si ni to si ile ni gba yen awon wa lorile ede mi o awon wa lorile ede America ta won wa ki omo pe awon ko ji laaro ni la won wo Facebook ba won se jalu adura owuro niyan la won ba bere se ngba do ba ni ko lo wa iyepe ibi to interest mi ni wi pe mama yi so wi pe awon o pe ah awon o ni iyepe lowo naija ni lewa awon wa ki omo ni bibayi ni won la won ba bere adura pe oluwa mo bu iyepe ile mi by faith mo fi gbagbo bu apogbo adura to ni ka won ma gba la won gba mama yi di owo be ni pe iyepe wa lowo e ko de sin kankan physically mo n tra lati so fun ona tawon eyan fi ri to fi n gba ayo won lori eto adura owuro niyan o won si ni to sile sugbon won di owo won pe awon bu iyepe yi spiritually se won picture bi mo se ko wa be eyan se n bangeli soro won picture pe awon bu spiritually o gbadua won nigba to dojo keji awon ti be dori Facebook pe program ana e won ti every day lo n se gereba atu bere program atu se o tun je part 2 ah eni lele keji awon tun so pe mo bu iyepe lemi by faith se titi ta ajo fi gba adura ele keta won nigba to dojo keta pe mo ba give instruction pe o ye ma won ye pe yen si gbogbo nule olawon ba dide nibi ta wa awon ba so pe awon won sile awon se eyan wa la America o lohun won ye pe si Nigeria what a great faith awon won ye pe yi awon won si gbogbo nule awon won kakiri awon won si living room awon won si bedroom by faith awon se gbogbo e won prophesy won de pari e gbogbo e lo nigba to pari gbogbo nkan to ma se to after many months to pada si ile ni Nigeria loluwa ba se won loju o mu won lo ninu iti se ala won ni loju ala yen awon yen ko wa po pe ile mi awon pe ah kilo mi nile kilo wa ninu le nigba to ma fi debe won ni ko lo pe awon to ma nwu le wa won wu ile won ri pe ni ile ibi to wa nile ibi to oluwa fi won loju ala yen nigba to ma fi wu ile yen won ri pe oku wa to ti buried sinu le olorin bawo loku se debi ta lo si oku sibi o ye wu ebere sini wu won wu oku jade bo se wu oku jade ko ma lo won ni ile yen se mi nkan ko se yira pada ninu ile yen nkan kan se wa nbe o ya e tu bere sini wu le loju ala ni o olorun fe fi iyanu adura to gba olorun fe fi won o ye tu bere si wu ile bi won se wu ile yen won ni lese kese awon to wu ile ba tu danu kilode kile ni nbe won ba ri anaconda e mo ejo to pe ni anaconda ejo la to tobi gan ko ti ku o fresh lo yira nbe lo nsola gbogbo eyan ba sadanu ki leleyi eru ba ba won bawo ni anaconda yi se de inu ile ona wo lo gbade be e ki lo de ti anaconda wa ninu ile patapata bayi ti o de ku lati joyi ko satego ko sin kankan ki lo won be o se je ori ile ti wa anaconda wa won ni gbogbo re lo ndo lo fresh jololo ki lo ma sele awon gbo ohun kan pe gba kini yi kini yen ri bi syringe to ma nlo ni hospital o ya gba won ni awon gbo ohun yen to so fa won pe to ba ti ti kini ibo lara te fi gun o ti pari that is the end of the anaconda ai je be ko si nkan te le lo fun kini yi ko ni ku o ko ma lo attack yin o gere loju ala yen awon gba kini yen bi syringe won lo tobi gan syringe yen tobi awon ba gbele anaconda yi lara gbogbo eyan ti sadanu awon ba gbele bo se te injection is lara niyan won ni pastor se mo te eyan ba fun fere abi tire ki tire moto ko rora ma yojo ba won se gbe si lara bayi won ni lo ba be si yojo ti bo se pelebe ngba to ya blo o po radanu bo se ji niyan awon wa wo pe ah iru alawo leleyi oku ninu le nle anaconda to fresh ti gbogbo ara en don ki lohun to sele alawo lele o je kayefi lese kese emi olorun to won wa emi olorun wa ran won leti pe ah o ti gbagbe igba to lo sa america program ko to ko dede jalu o dede jalu program yen oluwa fe se yanu lo to pase re wo program yen o ti gbagbe awon adura to ni ke gba nipa ile ile yin ohun ebode to wa nile te jo ngbele ti o je ke rayo gba ko won ebode yen ko gbina sonu pala o pe ah so adura ta gba la america tawon ti e ri yepe ile awon ni nigeria tawon so pe mo bu by faith mo apply by faith mo won by faith asadura yen lo sise bayi won ni lese kese emi yen tun tumo fun won pe iditi anaconda yen fi fresh ta re ndorododo ni pe ogo gbogbo awon to wa ninu ile yen ogo won lo nje on a daily basis ibe yen le ru ti ba mi pe on a daily basis egbo kan ma gba ogo lowo eyan lojojumo pe ogo ti awon eyan anaconda eleyi ki mu mi ki meje ki nje yepe ogo lo ma nje pe ogo gbogbo awon ile yen gbogbo awon olugbe ile yen lohun gba lo nje in to fin sora to fin fresh ni but the lord told her that I have delivered you, I have delivered this land, and I have delivered this family. Mo gbadura fe eyan kan loruko olorun alaye ki lohun te jo ngbele to mo ki la toju pamo sinu ile yen kini landlord yen ri mo le to fi pile ile ti won o de mo ile to lora to kole si ki lo to ri mo be to fi pile ti won o de mo ati gba to ti ko wole yen nikan ti daru fota re ati gba to ti ko wole ile re lo ti rowo fi se nkan daada mo mo gbadura loruko Jesu ohun ajeji lori ile yen ohun ajeji lori ile re oya ina Olorun ko ma le jade ina Olorun ko ma le jade ina Olorun ko ma le jade alagbara emi okukun wo le jo ngbele alagbara emi okukun wo le jo ngbe adugbo to ngba ogun awon eyan lojojumo to fi sanra ye alagbara ijoba okukun wo lo wa ladugbo yin to ngba ogun awon omo eniyan to fi sola oh my god tori to wa labe ohun mi alagbara ijoba okukun na iku pa in the name of Jesus kilo wa get me emotional arabirin wa ni prophet oni aimoye testimonies lo nsele tawon eyan o ko so pe ta ba ni ka ma so ni awon eyan gan ti so ise iranse ilenu pe leyin tawon pada de Nigeria ko seni to yi awon ka tawon ti wo wonu adura owuro ati nlo o ataburu awon o ategbon o ateyan ko o atawon staff won ni bi ise o atawon staff oko won ni bi ise o atawon mo won ni lu oyinbo kakakiri o won wa so pe awon pe eyan kan wonu e lati London pe teniyan o ba ti join adura owuro bayi a ma so pe sister mi o ti ri kini yen now anti mi o ti ri extend e si mi won leniyan wa so nkokko wi pe o wa send the message sawon won lo kon so thank you won ni gbogbo nkan to kon so sinu message ni ogbeni ewo ni to ni thank you won ni tawon ba so thank you 1000 fun yin o to be oju be lo pe niwon ba igba tawon ti join Adura Owuro awon o le ka iyanu awon deliverance nlanla to tobi tolorun ti se fa won lori eto yi life oju rira wa eni ton so imi o mo mi ti e bere pe tani mi o mo mi o moruko e mi o riri mi o mo boyo comment mi o mo boya ki comment sugbon niyan so wi pe ton ba ndupe 1000 times o to be oju be lo fun iyanu tohun ti rigba mo wa ranti bi mo se bere eto Adura Owuro mo da beni ti o nireti mo da beni ti o ni kankan mo ranti bi mo se bere Adura Owuro pelu mi je ti mo nsukun pe Oluwa bawo ni oro mi se ri bayi ni moment ni bawo ni kan se dry bayi ki lo nsele ko ti e sireti bi teyan ma ti rowo so gbogbo bills osu tutu to wole Oluwa ibo ni ma ya si ninu ekun yi ni mo wa ti mo park segbe bi kan loju titi kawon eyan ma ba wo pe ki lo nse arakunrin to nsukun di steering ko ma lo wa gbe eyan pe ko to lo commit suicide mo wa park si corner kan mo bere se ngbadua be ni mo nsukun yi Oluwa be aye mi wo on ta jo sokan leleyi mi o gbodo delu iwajiya Oluwa lanu abayo be ni mo nsukun ninu mi je ni mo gbo won Oluwa o ni omo gbe phone e lo sori social media bo sori Facebook be se ngbadua fa won eyan mo koko so pe sane satani Oluwa ba ewi iwo isu tori ohun isu leleyi mo nla to tobi bayi koja iwo what you wan so fe mi wi pe kemi lo ma gbadua fa won e pe ohun Oluwa ko leleyi ohun yen bere si ni wa ni lemo lemo mo mo pe Oluwa lo nsoro mo de ya mu phone mi thank God I obeyed mo de ya mu phone mi mo pa gbogbo ibanuje mora mo nu oju reason ti program yi o fi je video niyan o asiri ni mo nso fun yin laaro yi tori mo ma gbadua fun e eri re ma farahan ma je mo oju akoko ti mo kokko se Adura Owuro to je mi atayan awon bi mejo kan lajo wo ma je mu yen ni mo fe fi gbadua bayi o mo wa nu oju mi gbogbo oju mi ti wo oju mi ti pon mo ti sukun nitori pe gbogbo gba yan nkan down ko si nkankan ko si en teyan le ba fun iranlowo ati anu oju o de gbodo timi so gbogbo oju ti wo ti pon tin ba bo sori live program pelu video mo mo pe kin to lo 10 minutes nibe won bere si ni pe mi lati le ni Nigeria ki lo se toro ma won ni gbogbo oju mi pe mo ti sukun Oluwa de ni kin seto mo wa kuro lori video mo wa change si audio pe se Oluwa ni kin gbadua ni dodo ko ni ko ri oju mi mo wa change si audio awon eyan le ma gbo hun mi mo wa gbadura bi 20-25 minutes awon Vicky Faja na wa nbe lojo yen won pe Wolisola o lo bi ise ni ewo ni ka lawon gbadua fun gbogbo eyan lara ro anyway won sa se pe Adura lo gba fun wa arabirin yen ba join abajo ngbadura yen eh o nigba to dojo keji mo ro bo ti tonki tun ma lo bi ise Oluwa ni tun ton phone e tun se be ewo leleyi bayi ni sin asa wowo lo ngbo tun dojo keta Oluwa nu tun se be ni ojo keta lo wa fun mi loruko pe program ya ma je Adura Owuro araaro ni ko ma se tori pe kini opolopo awon eyan lo njiya silently opolopo awon eyan lo sukun silently oun fe lo program yi lati fi tu won sile ninu itusile ti won ni won ti ma ri itusile bi won se ngbadua fun won ton raanu ibe ni won ti ma raanu bi won ti ngbadua fun won ton serere igba yen ni won na ma bere si serere ju bo ti lero lo bi Adura Owuro se bere niyan o bi Adura Owuro se bere niyan o mo wa lo maje mu ojo yen mo fi gbadura fun gbogbo eni ton sukun lowo lowo mo lo maje mu ojo yen mo fi gbadura fun gbogbo eni ton la ibanuje kan koja lowo lowo mo lo maje mu ojo yen mo fi sure fun gbogbo eni ton la ogun aso ni da lai mo se oniwe igbelu onise oni gbogbo to ye ko fi ma gbadun but yet gbogbo nkan dojuro bole ise owo ogun aso ni da lai mo se ni gbogbo eni ton la iru e koja bi ekun mi ba le di erin loni loruko Jesu oya ekun re ko di erin omi je re ko di ayo omi je re ko di ayo omi je re ko di ayo oba awon ba ni kin so fun o loruko Jesu o ni sokun oh God o ni sokun Oluwa ni kin tun menu bo ogun aso ni da lai mo se yen mo gbadua eyan kon la ogun yi koja ni yen toluwa fi ni kin tenu mo ogun aso ni da lai mo se eyi taye ma mo gbin sinu irin ajo re eyi to le ma la koja on gbogbo to nilo lati jeyan gbogbo re pata lo wa lowo re amo sibe sibe bo se nfa ko tora won o sa kuro ni Nigeria o ba London lo o ba Canada lo o ba America lo o wa ni Germany o wa ni Spain lese kese expectation awon ara ile ti rise o ti high pe o ti wa ni ilu oyinbo laipe a bere se ni fowo ranse on gbogbo to de nilo lo wa lowo e nilu yen but yet o ri nkan kan se mo gbadua loruko Jesu ogun aso ni dalai mo se to joko ti aye re to ni bo se lo lo se bo o ya ina jo loni ina jo loni ina jo loni ona ma la fun o si serere Jesu oluwa wa quickly oh my God afasare gbadua lori odo merin to gbodo san wonu aye re ni year 2020 on ti mo fe ko yin yi it might be a little bit theological but mi o ni wonu theology e ma ko rora re lerefe e o ka le tete gbadua ka ma lo tori time ti lo so mi o ni wonu deep bible teaching sugbon ma ko yo awon odo yen jade ma de so itumo e itumo yen la ma fi gbadua toro wa highly technical awon bi to je wi pe ta ba ma won mo school wo be ni bible college awon bi to pe ta ba fun won ni project at assignment le lori won koko lo ma so ni e mo pe to the glory of God kin to ku ni Nigeria olorun fun wa lori ofe lati da bible college le nibi ta tin ko awon eyan leko bibeli lofe emi temi lo bible college ngba e mo yo owo ti mo san sugbon ngba temi o bere temi oluwa ni kin establish e kin ma ko awon eyan lofe mo de ni lecturers bi 8 an se certificate in theology a den se diploma in theology mo de ni at least bi 8 lecturers ta fin ka awon eyan won de gba salary lowo mi lo sosu amo sibe sibe a de gba owo school lowo awon omo ton wa ofe la nko won so to ba ri tolorun ba bless mi nisin to ba binu o ko lo wa ja ibinu olorun ni o because I have invested so much and I've not stopped. I'm still investing. I have invested so much. My time, my energy, my gift, my everything. Lati ma train awon eyan lofe mo de gba lecturer student kon won won de gba salary awon mo school den wa school lofe ibolowo ta fin san owo awon lecturers ibolowo tin wa bawo la se nrowo san fun won eje ka fi yen le o ye ko mo pa awon kan lo diya e so mo gbadua loruko Jesu o ma joro lodun yi o ma joro oh God gbogbo akoko ekun re ati jiya re o dopin lodun yi in the name of Jesus so mo ko marara mu awon oruko yen jade ma de so itumo e mi o ni lo into deep theological teaching because this is not a teaching program. It is a platform for prayers, prophecies, and testimonies. So, Ibola fellow, Odo wo lo bodo shan wonu aye re ni 2020. Awon Odo wo lo bodo shan. Ah, to bodo mu itura wa, to bodo mu anu wa. Genesis chapter 2, verse 10. Genesis ta ah, jumoke fa fowora yi yola. Loruko Jesu anu wo ile re lo sey wa ti mo nbere anu ohun ti mo gbo ni e oluwa ni bere anu fun jumoke fa fowora iyola mo so de gba keji anu wo ile re lo sey igba keta re mo so tase mo so labe maje mo ri ofe Jesu Christi jumoke fa fowora iyola as the Lord liveth lato ni lo bere si ni gbe ninu anu bere si ni jonje anu bere si ni woso anu awon mo re ko ra anu gba ile re dile anu Jesu oluwa wa be mi se ma nse temi niyan ti n ba ti ri toluwa ba ti so arabirin yen ti ko anu ti eniyan Genesis chapter 2 verse 10 kilo sele and a river went out of Eden ohun akoko ti mo fe ko bo ni pe the river went out of Eden awon kon wa ogba Eden kakiri some people are making research doing research all over looking for the garden of Eden e ki won pe won ku ise to ran damu ara won ni won o le ri sugbon bibeli so nkokon fun wa ni Genesis chapter 2 verse 10 that a river went out of Eden so it means this river osho jade it flown out of Eden into the what into the planet earth into our world ododo ni pe a o le ri Eden sugbon nitori odo yen se jade asiri odo yen, the river went out. Ibi ti mo koko fe ko talk as in here, Genesis chapter 2 and verse 10. The river went out of Eden. The river was not only in Eden. The river did not stay rooted in Eden. The river went out. So even though we cannot trace Eden, and we may not see Eden for now, until the second coming of our Lord Jesus Christ, but thank God for the grace of God in Genesis chapter 2 verse 10. Thank God for making the river to flow out of Eden. Thank God that the river did not remain in Eden. Else, the entire human race would have been living a life of poverty and lack. Else, the entire human race would have died in poverty. Thank God for the grace of God. He said a river went out of Eden to water the garden, to water your garden, to water my garden, to water our garden. I decree in the name of Jesus, by the power in the name of Jesus, as from today, your garden is watered. Your land is watered. Your land is watered. Tell anybody about there, I mean, duello. Laro, you want to yonder or your venue for all. I authorize by the authority of Jesus into the lives of this fellow that is typing amen repeatedly. I authorize in the name of Jesus, your land is watered in the name of Jesus. Henceforth, you will never dwell on dry ground in the name of Jesus. Henceforth, your land will not be barren in the The Lord is not true with this Fafowora. Arabian Fafowora, please call me 2 hours after this program. 3 hours. Please call me 3 hours after this program. Arabian Fafowora. Oluwa se nba mi soro lori oro re o. O ni awon adura kan to ye ke gba. Aso anu ni mo ngbo yi o. Aso anu. Aso anu. Aso anu. Aso anu, ayayayaya, aso anu, aso anu, aso anu, aso anu, aso anu, emi mi mo ba mi soro. Oh, mo ma seto lori e laipe. Ki lo nta awon egbon Joseph to fe tori e pa, aso anu to wa lorun e ni. Laarin gbogbo awon mo ti baba awon bi ti Jacob bi, among all the 12, Joseph nikan la da aso anu fun. Won de no won jade pe afika pa nitori aso anu to wa lorun e. Ba laipe mi. Eya. Oluwa fe wo aso o ti wo ni lodun 2020 anu nla fe dide o fe fon fun aye re aso anu mo ma se program lori e ejo arabirin Fafowora e faye gba mi prayer point yin emi ma fi se prayer fun gbogbo eniyan mo gbadua loruko Jesu ta lo ngbo won mi lowo lowo ni ati jo to ti rinrin ajo re o ti ere ni saanu fun o saba re ni ran lowo mo gbadua ka to pari eto yi oluwa wo laso anu oluwa wo aso anu fun o in the name of Jesus. Egbo, the river went out of the garden and from then it was parted and became into four heads. Odo koni, it was one river. Now the Bible says when the river went out of garden, when the river went out of Eden, then the river had four heads. Odo yen bi o ti shan jade ku oni ogba Edeni, it became four heads. Odo yen wa pin ara re si ona merin. Odo yen wa ni ori. Why did the river not become four tails? Why head? Oh God. Hey, I am being tempted to go into deeper teaching. Listen to this. The river became four heads. It went out of Eden and became four heads. Why four heads? Why not four tail? Why four heads? That is to tell you that if you are so fortunate, if you so much receive the grace and this river flow into your life, instantly you become the head. Tori odori ni ibi apa ori. Ninu odo yen ohun lo san jade kin se bi arin, not the middle, kin se bi iru, not the tail but the head. That is to tell you odo yen kin san wonu aye eyan ke eyan ma di eni oke odo yen kin san wonu aye yan keyan ma je ori. I decree in the name of Jesus odo anu ye odo anu ati ranlowo to ma fa o lati le to ma so de ni oke egbo n toro olorun so o gbe talaka dide lati nu erupe wa lati gbe joko pele won ma lade lati ma je. I authorize by the authority of Jesus lati ni lo odo anu o san wonu aye re o so de ni oke odo anu o san wonu aye re o so de ni oke odo anu o san wonu aye re o so de ni oke in the name of Jesus egbo let me move very fast now it became four eggs the name of the first in Yanamasheloni we pray concerning the first river today second river third river fourth river on Friday then we finish it hey the name of the first river is Pishon. That is it which compasses the whole land of Avila, where there is gold. Odo akoko bibe ni toruko re ni Pishon. Odo yi lo san ka akiri le Avila nibi ti wura ngbe. Henceforth, kilo de ti mo se soro nipa ile ati odo atomi boya tori mo ti so testimony ile ni. Henceforth, aso ile re di Avila. Ayayayaya. Aso ile re di Avila ile wo la npe ni Avila ibi ti gold wa egbon ti verse 12 so only and the gold of the land is good there is also bdellium and onyx stone the gold of the land is good ile re di Avila in the name of Jesus ile re di ile wura ile re di ile wura in the name of Jesus ibi ta ti fe gbadura re the first river. The first river that went out of Eden, the first head, the Bible called the river Pishon. What is the meaning of Pishon? Nigba ti mo ka Bible yi ti mo ka debi gaga bi mo se ma so e mo te gbogbo bota na tori mi bere sin spark wara wuru wara wara wuru wara 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 iwo to ba kin ka Bible e o mo kan to miss gbogbo bota na tori mi bere sin spark kilo de ti bota na tori mi spark nigba mo ka Bible pe odo kan san jade lati Eden odo yen pin rara sona merin o wa ni ori merin oruko akoko ni Pishon lese kese iye ori mi so pe reason nkan to file mu Bible daruko odo yen o ma ni tumo mo wa be sin mo be sin gba research oluwa kini tumo Pishon why ti odo yin je Pishon kini tumo e ibe ni bota na ti mi ti be sin spark bo oluwa mo fe mo itumo Pishon mo mo ko ma ni tumo and then I began to research what is the meaning imo bibeli wa je ko ye mi pe itumo Pishon ohun ni increase odo akoko to bodo san wonu aye e ni 2020 to ba ma ri odun se to fe ni testimony lodun yi to fe jeyan lodun yi odo akoko to nilo to gbodo san wonu aye re ohun la npe ni Pishon. What is Pishon? It means increase. It means increase. The first thing that you must, the first gift that you must receive from God in 2020, if you want to become somebody in 2020, if you want to finish well, the first experience that you must have is that the river of increase must be flowing into your life. Pishon is increase. Pishon is increase. Pishon is increase. Pishon is increase. I keep repeating this because of my, you know, some of my Bible students that is online that loves, you know, inspiring teachings and teachings of secrets like this. Pishon means increase. So the first river that must flow into your life in 2020 is the river of increase. It means everything that came into 2020 with you, everything, every good things that you brought from 2019 into 2020 must increase, must increase, must increase, must increase, must increase in the name of Jesus. Now listen and listen to me very well. Why increase? Before you talk about increase, it means there was something before. Am I ministering to somebody? For us to be talking about increase, it means there was something before. We had something before. It was not enough. And now we are trusting God that that thing may increase. I want to authorize into the life of somebody. Henceforth, you will begin to enjoy increase. Enjoy increase. ninu owo lodun yi o ma po si ayayayaya ninu omo o ma po si omo kan omo meji lo wa lowo e o de se nfe bisi this is your year o ma po si ninu omo o ma po si ninu ile o ma po si ninu oro alaafia re ma po si in the name of Jesus in the name of Jesus somebody type increase ibi to ba wa if you can shout somebody shout increase 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 oh God somebody is not typing somebody is not typing oluwa nbu si ohun to wa lowo re bayi oluwa nbu si ohun to wa lowo re bayi ojo ori re gan the Lord is increasing it iwo ti ati ro bi 70 lo ma lo laye oluwa so the 90 bayi I see the Lord increasing the number of your years ayayayayaya in good health in blessings in prosperity and in longevity I see the Lord increasing the number of your years I see the Lord increasing you on all sides yay somebody shout increase 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 in your business increase in your marriage increase yay in your finances increase listen to this you are an era is coming to an end in your life an era what era is coming to an end the era of zero balance in your bank account it has come to an end the era of negative figure negative overdraft in your bank account it has come to an end I can hear increase 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 retire ba, 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 ba. Let the Lord increase you on all sides the Lord increase you on all sides the Lord increase you on all sides in the name of Jesus increase increase o ma po ninu owo o ma po ninu omo ha o ma po ninu ola ha o ma po ni ogo ha o ma po ninu oro ha o ma po ninu ayo ha o ma po ninu ibukun re awon mo ayo o ya kan to yi tabili re ka increase 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 in your life increase yay in your marriage increase in your business increase at your job increase the Lord shall multiply you 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 begin to increase oh yeah 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 begin to increase Oh, le shami. Ba o lo se ma mo po ti tele ede bi. Bo ba le ra mi type. Abo le ri ami se. Awon ami to fi ma mo niyan. Pe won tun ti tele ede bi o. Oh, increase. 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 Ba mi share. Je ki number of shares je ko increase. As the number of shares is increasing sporadically. Let your life begin to enjoy increase. Increase. Ah. Ayo Oluwa pe titi ayo titi aye. Ayo ma po gan ni 2020 lori eto Adura Owuro. Ah. The Lord is going to increase my people. The Lord is going to increase you. The Lord is going to increase you. Bo o ti bimo tele o ma bimo si. It is your season of increase. It is your season of increase. Won ti ri nkankan o. O ma o ti lowo o ma ni owo si because why Timofimo it is your season of increase o ti ni ise re ma tu bi oro si why Timoshemo how did I know because PISHON is flowing into your life henceforth PISHON is flowing PISHON is flowing PISHON is flowing yeah I can see your PISHON ibi odori flowing into your life why to se je ori ni bi odo yen ba wole because when you begin to experience your increase o ma so e di ori laarin awon mo baba re o ma so e di ori laarin awon mo iya re ba mi share increase increase if this is your first time listening to this program I need you to like this page and follow us right away increase 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 je ki number of shares yen increase ba mi share dada as you are sharing it and the number of shares is increasing let your life begin to experience increase now listen to this let me tell you the reality of the matter I cannot be teaching increase without telling you the reality of the matter Now, for us to be talking about increase, it means something was available before. Something was available. We had something. And probably that thing that was available was not enough. It could not go around, or it was not satisfactory. So what happened? We had to increase it in order to go around, in order to be enough, so that a lot of people can benefit of it. So when there is emptiness, you cannot be talking about increase. I'm not looking at the time now. When there is emptiness, we cannot be talking about increase. Some people are shouting increase, and typing increase. But deep within them, they know that there is nothing to increase. Listen, emptiness does not increase. How did I know? When we were growing up in mathematics, in our math class, they taught us in our mathematics class that 0 times 0 is 0. Hey, in our mathematics class, my mathematics teacher, only low kukoji, very wicked. Oh, and talk about she like a math nigga that I'm grown by me only choice. Now, when we were growing, our math teacher taught us that 0 times 0 is 0. No matter how much you shout increase, if your life is presently empty, if there is nothing to point at, and no matter how much you shout increase, it will still be 0. Why? How did I know? Because 10 times 0 too is 0. 100 times 0 is 0. 1,000,000 times 0 is 0. So if there is emptiness in your life, and we keep praying increase for you, no matter the amount of increase that you get, if you multiply it with the 0 that is in your hand, it will still remain a 0. That is why a lot of people attend so many revivals and crusades, and yet nothing is happening in your life, because their life is at 0 level. There is nothing to talk about. I decree in the God bless you. Oluwa to mi yin adu ajo one class in gba yen ni sugbe mi mo weju won lo ni class egbon to gbe jade oni even 0 + 0 is 0. 0 + 0 is 0. 0 yen la wa fe gbogun ti bayi. What is that 0? It is emptiness. Ewa, God hates emptiness with great passion. Our God, my God, your God, he hates emptiness with great passion. Listen, oh God, the first thing that God did, ohun akoko t'olorun koko se nigbati aye ma bere, ohun ni pe olorun sise. Ohun akoko ti olorun koko se ni pe o sise. The first thing that God did at the beginning of the heart, at the beginning of the world, was to walk. All the labor of God, all the 7 days labor of God. Why? It was to wage war against emptiness. In Genesis chapter 1 verses 1 to 2, the Bible says, the earth was empty. The earth was empty. The moment God discovered that the earth was empty, oh my God, God was so filled of anger, and he set himself to work, and he began to work. What was the reason behind his labor? God labored because of you. God labored because of me to eradicate emptiness. Mo gbadua fe yan kan. Apa bi ti aye re ti sofo. Oh, awon yan claim ayo won pelu ami laaro e. Isowo tawon yan fi type ami mo mo pe won ba irede. Eyan joko be mo mi, anti e ma wo wa ran. Bo se ma gba yo lori eto adura owuro re. I authorize ni bolaye ti so aye re di ofo elomi aye atuwo titi won atu pe lolofo nibi to ba ti ejede yibi kibi ti aye re ti sofo. I authorize by the authority of Jesus, the Lord shall fill it up with blessing. Oya, let your passion begin to flow. Hey, emi fura mi lati lo gbadua. Gbogbo time adura yi ni 9 12 3 6 10 ni awon kan ti ma fi gbadua le ni eyin ta jo gbadua 40 days fi kun prayer point ti mo send the cell. Let my passion, let it begin to flow. Why? Because the Bible told us that when passion began to flow, passion was the river that was flowing around a villa. And where is Avila? Avila is the land of gold. Lord, let my patience push me to my Avila. In the name of Jesus. Nigba to ba be sin gbaru awon adua yi awon ti o loye un to ti ko eko ijile bibeli o ti confuse won already boya won ni mama kan wa to sile yin to fe sa adua je nigba ti mama ba ngbo pishon to ngbo avila ko ye o ti confuse aya ma lo pe o da bi omo ye o mo ko to nbere Lord let my pishon P-I-S-H-O-N P-I-S-H-O-N that is pishon let my pishon take me to my avila. In the name of Jesus, ayayaya, adura mi leni adura weyi, adura mi ti lekan. I must dwell on my Avila. Now, it is the intention of God that we must experience PISHON. What is PISHON? Increase. So that was why God fought against emptiness. Ha! God ate emptiness with great passion. Koyekayere shofu. No. God ate emptiness with great passion. How did I know? Even when God wanted to deliver the Israelites from the land of Egypt, nigba t'Olorun fe tu Israeli sile, to fe fun won lominira, pe kan le bo lowo agbara munisin to deliver them from their oppressors and to take them to their land of covenant. The Lord told them something. Kilo so ohun yo. Exodus chapter 3 verse 21. Egbon ti Olorun so Yoruba ni ma fi ka ko le yi o Yoruba emi yo si fi oju rere fun awon eniyan yi ni oju awon ara Egypt yo si se nigba ti eyin ba nlo ni odun 2020 be tin lo ninu rin ajo yi eyin ki yo lo ni ofo ha eyan ko type e emi ki yo lo ni ofo. I will not go empty. I will not proceed in 2020 with empty. So my petty titi look by 2020 empty is not my portion. In 2020, you will not experience empty. Yay! Oh God, in 2020, you will not experience empty. In 2020, you will not experience empty. In 2020, you will not sasheti. Ayayaya, you will not sasheti. Oh, ni sasheti. Ni 2020. Oh, ni mamuti. Ni 2020. Oh, ni mo empty. Ni 2020. Oh, ni mo gweti. Ni 2020. Somebody say, hey! Something is happening here. Hey, yeah. I can feel, yeah. Bobo, both are not alone. Spark by you. Ha! It's... Hey, wait, you're watching a woman, you're watching a woman. Kilo Shemai. Yeah. He said, I will not let you go empty. Hey. Hey. Emi yo si fi oju rere fun awon eniyan yi ni oju awon ara Egypt. Yo si se nigba teyin ba nlo, nkan kan fe jade nbe yen. Emi yo si fi oju rere fun awon eniyan yi loju awon ara Egypt. Ohun lo ma fa to je pe nigba teyin ba nlo eyin ki yo lo lowo ofo iyen tumo si pe ti oju rere o ba si laye eyan eniyan ti dolofo boju bo ba boju rere pade. Ha, it means that favor is an activator. Favor is a PISHON activator. Favor activates increase. Favor activates PISHON. Is iya mi si o ma da fun yo yin ka de si da o ni ariwa yo son le re be in the name of Jesus. Iya mi si yin ka de si da ariwa yo son le re be mama mi debora ona de ko ariwa yo son le re bye in the name of Jesus. Ha, Olorun so fun won ni pe ma pa yan nitori yin. Maamu gbogbo ile Egypt ma pa won. I will destroy all of them. Oh ah, Olorun ni owo ni foju anu wo won Egypt. He said he will destroy them. Why? Because he didn't want them to go empty. ta lo so wi pe ofo lo ma tesi waju lodun yi ta lo so wi pe ofo lo fi ma tesi waju lodun yi ta lo so wi pe o ma pari odun yi lofo ta lo so wi pe won ni gbogbi omo ninu ile re ta lo so wi pe ofo ni ile re ma wa iru eni be o de ni ofo in the name of Jesus the Lord will afflict them oluwa yo ba won ja oluwa yo pon won loju gidigidi in the name of Jesus. So what am I talking about? I am telling you, I'm bringing you to the understanding that God ate emptiness with great passion. He said, I will not let you go empty. 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 That is why, listen, ta ban badua, ta inspire arawa, toro bati debut, toro, mommy, ejeka so. God ate emptiness with great passion. The first thing that God destroyed at the beginning of the world, the first thing that God destroyed was emptiness. Was emptiness. It began to walk. Let there be light. Let there be water. Let there be ground. Let there be animal. Let there be this one. I will create man. Why was God doing all that? It was for God to destroy emptiness. Because one of the things that God ate to see with his eyes is emptiness. Now listen to this. It means every time that you go before the Lord with empty hands, every time you go before the Lord with empty pocket, ha! Oluwa en towo boju ibinu Olorun ni o. Toro un t'Olorun o fe je lo nfun je. Eh o ibi tawon eyan o fe gbo la wa yi. Emi o de so kan Olorun fun o. Ma so dodo fun o. O wa le tori e ko gbo o. O le tori e ko ma gbo. O le tori e ko follow programming. O le tori e ko won follow e. Sugbon a wa le ni arin emi at Olorun ati wo na pe o gbo oto o se nkan kan si ni. God hates emptiness with great passion. With great passion. With great passion. How did I know? Deuteronomy 16:16, I think. Let me open it. Deuteronomy. Where is my Deuteronomy? Deuteronomy 16:16, I think. Where is verse 16? It should be here. Is it 16:16? Deuteronomy. Deuteronomy 16. Yeah, Deuteronomy 16:16. Le meta ni odun mo mo pe Deuteronomy 16:16 ni le meta ni odun ni ki gbogbo awon okunrin re ki o fara won ni waju Oluwa Olorun re ni bi ti Olorun ti gbe yan fun won ni ojo akara alaiwu ati ni ojo ose ati ni ojo ago ki o ma si se sanwo sanwo wa ki won ki o ma si se sanwo wa si waju Oluwa kan ma se wa ni waju Oluwa lofo. Deuteronomy 16:16. The Lord said, and when you shall appear before me, you must not appear before me empty. Mo like Yoruba yan Yoruba du Yoruba ni kan ma se sanwo wa si waju mi. Why? Because God hates to see emptiness. Now, gbogbo gba to ba lo church, opolopo eniyan o ma sanwo lo si waju Oluwa. Do you know how many times you have gone to the presence of God empty? Empty, empty, empty. And then you said, oh, I have prayed and prayed and prayed and prayed and nothing is happening. Why? Because you are on se nkan to bi Olorun ninu. On se nkan on se nkan to ru ibinu Olorun soke. God has commanded in Deuteronomy 16:16. He said, nobody should come before me empty. Yoruba so pe anybody obodo sanwo wa si waju mi. O wa nlo si waju Olorun, o nlo church. O wa ni Olorun sha recondition jare ati gba paycheck. Ati gba paycheck jare. And you went before the presence of the Lord empty. Empty. And remember I told you that 0 times 0 is 0. 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 minus 0 is 0. It means when you go to God empty, and there is high probability that that person may come back empty. Except it was very clear pe eniyan o nilo toni pe ko ni. Olorun wo pe eleyi o ni. Let us eradicate emptiness completely in his own life. But onisile iwo to lo church to ni ko si nkankan to ma mu lo foluwa o sanwo lo be ngba to wa npada lole o wa gba bi popa ikojo ni ah awon people se nko chicken jade jawo bo se run o wa driving wonu McDonald's o driving wonu popeye o driving wonu tepayaki o gbe owo jade o jeun o yo dada o be se lole but ngba to lo church o ri same owo mu jade o abe to bi e lo lo toju e si isale inner pocket to je pe koni kan ma tu gbogbo apo eyan ni church gan won le tu owo kan be inner pocket lo lo tun si ṣugbọn gba to nlo le to ya tepayaki to ya all you can eat to dele olonje to ti fe je amala to fe je semo o mo bo se le yo wo yen jade to fi jeun you have appeared to before God in that service empty you are gaga you are stylishly provoking your patient. You went there empty, and 0 times 0 is 0. 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 minus 0 is 0. So you can't go there empty and you expect it to come back full. No, no. When you appear empty, there is high probability that that person will return back empty. Deuteronomy 16:16. And you could bodo shawa wa si wa jumi. Eh, bodo shawa wa. Hello, eh. Hello, me atu lo si wa juu li. Len to ti ko gbogbo isoro lo won ti gbadura ti bi fun e won ti gbadura ti bi fun e won se ti bi won se tohun gbogbo awon awon ohun elu adura ti woli yen tun fi gbadura fun e owo ara e lo fi nko jade madam e je ka tun se prayer eleyi oju rere lo wa fun madam e je ka se leyi anu lo wa fun madam e je ka se prayer eleyi deliverance niyan wa fun leyin ta ti se deliverance madam o ya je ka tun se leyi sir e sir e je ka se prayer eleyi fun promotion e wa sir tin lo adura e tun je ka se prayer eleyi fun breakthrough ilo si waju won se gbogbo prayer yen fun metan boli yen lo nbo sita gbogbo to ma lo oyi ojo ibi to ti lo iyo to fi gbadura fun ojo ibi to ti lo omi ojo ibi to ti lo sugar ojo ibi to ti lo perfume ojo ibi to ti lo eso lo nku gbogbo e lo fi nsadura fun ni won na se amen amen nigba to wa fe ma lo ni e ma bedo sa ma ma rin leta mi o gbagbe yin o e sa mi o gbagbe yin o ma ma rin woli yen ni no problem ma lo bo se so pe no problem ma lo yen soro binu edun de leni o ko tori pe ohun je ni to namu mora ki nse jeun jeun o de gbagbo ninu olorun pe be yi o se imi a se olu so pe e ma worry no problem ma lo sugbon no problem ma lo oro yen ni tumo ma lo iyan mi pe bo se wa ma lo be ah elomi o ni tiju elomi o ni aun elomi pishon we aun ni bi olorun ba duro bayi elomi a tun saun si olorun ohun ti mo so fun e yi ododo olorun ni mo nko e ka mi ku so pe ko ma bo church mi I'm only telling you what you need to do in 2020 for God to prosper you. I'm not asking you to come to my church. No. I, as a matter of fact, I don't even have a church yet of my own. Mo emi not just say emi not I'm a member of a particular church. So come on, oh for gbon pero wa church here. No. So what am I telling you? I'm teaching you the mind of God. Ohun to ye ko se le mi nko e to ba fe gbe ori ile avila ni 2020 then you must desist from going before the Lord empty and no matter how small won ni ko fun ni rara ni so ni down olorun ti ri oko e pe ohun to wa lowo e niyan a de gba now listen awon elomi ani ah olorun ku se emi o nlo lowo ofo injo mo pe awon ore mi teyan mu lo fun olorun ore ofo ni there are some offering. They are offering of emptiness. They are empty offering. Empty offering. What do I mean by empty offering? God has seen you. God knows the kind of person you are. God knows how much he has blessed you. And then you went to your church that particular Sunday. Nigba to de church yin Sunday yen turning offering time, blessing time. Nigba to ma to we bonu wallet here, $1 here, $1 here, $1 here. $1 a year. What is alone the $3 to $4. Buy one, get three free. Along with Jay, what you want $1 law every Sunday? Long phone long. Along with them, we pay the kind of blessing that you carry. To bashing phone, jubelo, or to be o jubelo, to the name Molara. Sorry, at that particular point in time, at that particular moment, at that particular moment, the $1 that you are offering before God is regarded as empty offering. Because God knows that, David said, I will not give unto God what will cost me nothing. Whatever you give unto God, is regarded as empty. I will teach you the mind of God because I want you to be blessed. So God ate emptiness with great passion. Now, awon igba kan lolorun man fi aye gba emptiness. To ba ri tolorun ba fa aye gba kin kankan sofo o lewu. Kilo man, that is, God allows emptiness on one condition, and I want to round off. God allows emptiness on one condition. Hallelujah. Do you know that I just told you that God hates emptiness with great passion. The first thing that God destroyed in the world at the beginning of the creation was to destroy emptiness. And the Lord destroyed Pharaoh and his mighty men because he didn't want his people to live empty. So now, but God will only permit emptiness on one condition. God will only permit emptiness. Now, kilo man shele, tolorun fi man permit emptiness. Gbogbo gba tolorun ba permit emptiness. Iyan mi pe olorun binu ni o. Ibi ki bi tolorun ba ti faye gba kin kan sofo, that means God is angry. Isaiah chapter 24 verse 1. Isaiah chapter 24 verse 1. Kiyesi, Oluwa so aye di ofo. Oluwa so aye di ofo. Why? O si so di aoro. O si yi ipo. O si tu awon olugbe inu re ka. The only place that God allowed emptiness was when God is angry. It was when God is very angry. Isaiah chapter 24 verse 1. Oni Oluwa so aye di ofo. O si so di aoro. O si yi ipo. O tu awon olugbe inu re ka. Why? Tori nu bi. So the only thing to le mu kolorun ma wo yan niran ki emptiness ko faye gba is when God is angry. So brethren, the first river that must flow into your life this year is what you call the river of PISHON. And what is PISHON? That is increase. You must encounter increase in year 2020. The Lord must increase you on all sides. And I want to pray for someone because I want to round off. Mo fe gbadura for by ma te ami mi o ni le raye pe prayer point leni tori ojo ti lo e o a pa gbogbo epo lola by the grace of God. Olorun ma da o si Olorun ma da me si Olorun ma da wa si ju ola lo. I want to pray for people. I want to use that PISHON, the covenant of PISHON, to pray for somebody. I authorize by the authority of Jesus. Es ma she shiri ami ete abe ri temo. I authorize by the authority of Jesus every form of emptiness in your life in year 2020 is hereby destroyed. I say it is destroyed. I say it is destroyed. I say it is destroyed. In the mighty name of Jesus, I authorize by the authority of Jesus, you will not live this year empty. You will not live this year empty. In the mighty name of Jesus, I authorize by the authority of Jesus, emptiness is hereby banished in your life. Emptiness is hereby banished in your life. In the name of Jesus, I am dragging you to your avila by the power in the name of Jesus. Begin to dwell in your avila. Begin to dwell in the land of gold. Begin to dwell in the land of gold. Lato ni lo to ba gbe ile re o ma gbe kan omi. To ba gbe ile re o ma gbe kan wura. In the name of Jesus, I ask for increase. The Lord shall increase you on all sides. In the name of Jesus. In your marriage, you will enjoy increment. At your job and in your business, you will enjoy increase. In the lives of your children, they will enjoy increase. Every good things in your life and in your health shall begin to multiply. In year 2020, the Lord shall greatly multiply you. In year 2020, the Lord shall greatly multiply you. Mami Ade Funke Ade Yinka Da Costa. The Lord shall multiply you. Thank you for the gift on Sunday. My God will multiply you in the name of Jesus. My God will multiply your household in the name of Jesus. I pray for you. Mo gbadura fun wona. Lato ni lo. Gbogbo bi ti aye re ti sofo. Oluwa ba isofo wi ninu aye re. You will not be empty. Oh, ne jade lodun ilofo. In fact, oh, ne jade ninu ose ilofo. Oh, ne jade ninu osu ilofo. In the name of Jesus, henceforth, emptiness is not your portion. Emptiness is hereby destroyed. In your life, emptiness is destroyed. In your life, emptiness is destroyed. I decree, mokwe PISHON. I call river PISHON spiritually. Let it begin to flow in your life. Begin to enjoy increase. Ninu owo o ma po si. ninu oro o ma po si ninu ola o ma po si ninu omo o ma po si ninu alafia o ma po si ninu ayo o ma po si ninu igbedide o ma po si ninu aseyori o ma po si ninu aluyo o ma po si iranlowo to ma ma wa sodo re ma po si anu olorun laye re ma po si anu eniyan o ma po si gbogbo bi to ba de ola re ko po si iranlowo ko po si ojo anu to ro sori ise re ko po si ojo buku to ro sori aye re ko po si ojo iranlowo to ro sori ile re ko po si. You will multiply in all good things, and so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. Amen. Amen in Jesus' name. So, children of God, to the glory of God, out of the four rivers that must flow into your life in year 2020, according to the Bible, Genesis chapter 2, verse 10, the first river, as mentioned, is Pishon. That is the name of the first river. And what is the meaning of Pishon? It means increase. Please prepare for increase. In 2020, go and write it down, because there shall be a manifestation and performance of the authority that was just released into your life. You will enjoy increase. Lokole, lokole, ile eyo kole ni abi. Kodun to pari ile e ma po si. You will have houses. You started this year with house, but by the time you will end it with houses. Eluminia, owo ti e wa nile. You started this year without house, but by the time you will end it with houses. In every good things, my God will multiply you, because henceforth, as I speak, vision has begun to flow into your life. Now, I am speaking concerning those that were on the 40 days journey, about 350 people. Yes, about 350 people that are doing the 40 days fasting and prayer with me. Yes, about 350 people at least that are doing the 40 days fasting and prayer with me. Please, I want to encourage you. When you want to pray today, please add today's mysteries to your prayer. Tell God to open heavens and allow the Pishon River, River Pishon, and allow the river of increase to begin to flow into your life. Please add it to your prayer. Increase. And tell God to take you to your Avila. Gloria Nwanko Okonji. Today is your daughter, your husband's birthday. His name is Cedric. I pray for your husband, wherever he may be. I speak increase into his life. I speak increase into the life of your husband. As he celebrates his birthday today, the Lord shall multiply him in all good things. We wage war against hindrances in his life today. As for you, your husband, and your family, begin to move forward. We declare you unstoppable, and it shall be well with you. And for everyone whose birthday is today, and for every January born, the Lord will take you to your Avila in the name of Jesus. Now, for those of you praying and fasting with me, Oba Fara Yanibi Adua, Lord, make me to dwell on my Avila. The Bible called Avila the land of gold. The land of gold is everywhere. Lord, henceforth, make me begin to dwell in my Avila. Let my Pishon begin to flow. Let it overflow. Those are your prayers today. And I decree in the name of Jesus that the river of increase, the river of increase, the river of increase shall not cease in your life. I pray for all my partners. Henceforth, begin to dwell on your Avila in the name of Jesus. You will not be empty. I unleash Pishon River into your life, home, and businesses in Jesus' name. Thank you for being part of this program. Toba Diola Amasoudu Keji Atitumwe. You are in for great prayer this week. Tomorrow we talk about the second river. Keep enjoying the blessings of God, and it shall be well with you. Have a blessed day ahead of you. God loves you, and I love you too. Bye-bye.